happen. The government is sending a clear message. The political will is to change the system of appointment of judges. Meanwhile, the Chief Justice had a strong defense of the collegium system today, saying that undermining the collegium undermined the judiciary, and that if the collegium had failed, so had those, including himself, who'd been nominated by it.
The entire judiciary is the product of the collegium. If the collegium has failed, then so have we. Chief Justice Lodha spoke out while hearing a plea to make the collegium, which he heads, more transparent, and in particular questioning what the plea called the elevation of a Karnataka judge, citing allegations against the judge. Saying the judge's collegium had only recommended his transfer and not elevation, Justice Lodha said, "For God's sake, don't shake the confidence of people in the judiciary. There is a difference between elevation and transfer." And he hit out, "There is a campaign to defame judiciary and bring disrespect in the eyes of public." The government did not respond on record, but within hours, sources reacted, simply pointing out that they had returned the file on the controversial judge's transfer to the collegium. And now the ball was in the judge's court. The file of the controversial judge, Manjunath, is with the collegium.
His advice, his concern that he has flagged is very important. We must give it all the thoughtful consideration and response that it deserves.
Duniya mein pehla Hindustan desh aisa hai jisme judge apne aap ko appoint karte hain. Hamesha har jagah executive appoint karti hai. So usme parivartan hona chahiye.
The tussle between the executive and the judiciary over appointment of judges will continue till parliament bylaw changes the present system of judges appointing judges. But today's strong comments by the Chief Justice of India makes it very clear that judiciary doesn't want the present system to be tinkered with. In New Delhi, with Rahul Srivastav, Arunachalam Vaidyanathan, NDTV.